Hey everyone, hopefully you guys can see me now. Hello everyone. Hi, okay everyone, hi Wishing Mouse. Yes, we are live now, finally. Oh my gosh, that was a process getting into the park today. Woo, that's a little too bright. Take that down just a bit. There we go. Hey Donna, hey Alyssa, hey Mark. Hey Alex, hey everyone, we are live at Disneyland, California here. Yeah. Hey Funny Central. Hi Simple and Delicious, hi Jake. Hey Aaron. Oh, hi Extreme Rides. You're here at the Disneyland Hotel right now. Awesome, you're pretty close to us. Yes, JC, whoop whoop, hi Wishing Mouse, hey everybody. So this is aviation photography, Britt. I am here at Disneyland, California. Hey, Sabrina. We're going to be showing the swing dancing in just a second here. Unfortunately, we missed the entire first set of the swing dancing today because crowds are just absolutely horrendous. Today, all the annual pass holders are valid. So everybody's here today. It's quite crazy. Hey, everyone. Hey, Cargo. Hey, Vicky. Yeah, hey Maddie, hey Stacy, Rogers, hey Donna, hey everybody. All right guys, so we're gonna go inside here. So the next set starts in about 15 minutes. So we're gonna go kind of hang out here and wait for the next swing dancing set to start here. So we'll walk down Main Street. Hi Cool the Kid, hey Cargo, hey everybody. Awesome. Yeah, oh my gosh. So the line to get through security was several hundred people long. It was absolutely insane. They closed the main Mickey and Friends parking structure and they parked us in one of the satellite Toy Story parking lots. Yeah, it was crazy. Hey, Ray. Hey, Noah. What's a swing dance? Funny Central. Well, they do this every Saturday. They have swing dancing over at the what's now called the Royal Theater. And it's a lot of swing music from like the 1940s, big band music, and they have dancing over there. What time is it over there? It is 8:14 right now here in California. Hey, Molly. Yeah, so yes, we are guest streaming. Hey, human person, we're guest streaming from Disneyland right now. I know Spokesman was here earlier for a brief second, and he's been here the last couple days. Yes, that is true. It is pretty much always crazy here, but it's especially crazy today because everybody can go with their APs. Hey, Dennis, my name is Britt. I go by Aviation Photography in the chat, and we're here at Disneyland. Yes, this is Disneyland here in California. Yeah. So it is a Sunday evening. I mean, you can see just all the people right here. Oh, that's good, Josh. I'm glad to hear that. Yeah. So far, so good. And so we're going to walk down Main Street here, and bam, there's the castle. As you can see, we've got a little bit of construction going on. Looks like they're doing some facelifts right now to Main Street. Yes, Josh is in the chat right now. So you can see over here. Looks like they're doing some facade painting. I do like that they put up a printing of what the facade would normally look like. Oh good, connection solid, that's awesome. Yeah, I'm showing the one bar out of four, so hopefully it stays that way. Yeah, yes, welcome to Southern California, that is very true. Thanks Sabrina, appreciate it. Hey everyone, yes, Josh is in the chat right now. We're actually here at Disneyland walking around. I'm Britt, Aviation Photography. Crystal is somewhere. She got in a little bit before me. Where is Tron Light Cycle Power Run in Tomorrowland? That's not here. That's at Walt Disney World, Magic Kingdom. Hey Mama Main, this is from Disneyland. Yeah, we're guest streaming here. Hey everybody, wow, the chat's going fast right now. So we're making our way to the Royal Theater here. Looks like about 13 minutes and the swing dancing is gonna start again. Since everybody really liked that so much, we thought we'd bring it to you another time. Hey JC, yeah. Yes, I'm Aviation Photography in the chat. I'm one of the moderators. Planet B, you know, I don't know. That would be a question for Resort TV One who's in the chat. He might know what year it might be. Yeah. Hey, Wishing Mouse. Yeah, Mark, we love swing dancing too. And so did Walt Disney. He loved the dancing over here. Here, to give you an idea, I'm going to raise this up and point it down to show you guys how many people are out just in Main Street right now. Some of this is firework waiting around right now, but it is crazy packed at the moment. So guys, I'm going to try and get through this without bumping into somebody or tripping here, so bear with me here. I'm not going to be able to read the chats for just a second. Moderators and Josh, if you guys can answer some people's questions just for a sec. As I try not to die in the crowd. Okay. Stacy, well, we were going to do two sets at the very beginning here, but I think we're going to have to... So there's one more set of swing dancing, then there's fireworks. We could try and stream the fireworks today, but I don't know if they're going to work. We're on a single T-Mobile connection, and it's actually pretty good today, but I think it's just kind of barely hanging on according to this app here. Hey, Noah. Ooh, okay, so I'm trying to make my way over to the Royal Theater here. You can see the castle in the distance there. Also trying to plug in my power that came out here.
With my dad.
Yes, hey, Avery. Oh, I'm getting bad connection. There might be some lag here. Hold on, guys. Oh, I might be getting the same thing you do, Josh, where it says lag, but there's no lag. Okay, looks great so far. The bars don't mean too much as far as I can tell. Yeah, that's probably true. Hopefully, oh, now I'm getting some people saying lag right now. Oh, okay. Yes, we are at Disneyland California right now, the original. Here, I'm going to pan over here. You guys can see all the people waiting for fireworks right now. And fireworks are not for about an hour and 10 minutes. All right, no lag here. That's great. Whoop, pardon me, guys. I'm sorry. Just trying to cut through. Ooh. Okay, everybody. Ooh, okay. My goodness, that was tough to get through. Thank you, everybody. All right, so this here is the Royal Theater. Yeah, it is seriously crowded today. We're like, if you guys didn't catch what I said earlier, all of the annual passes are open today. So because of that, it is crazy, crazy crowded. It took about an hour and a half for us to get into the park today. So here we go. There we go. When did you get in? We got in just a little bit ago, and it took about an hour and a half. Yeah. Hey, Snow White. Hey, everybody. Where is this, Rob Fuss? We are at the Royal Theater here at Disneyland, California. Yeah, Josh is actually in the chat right now. Jonathan, we're not sure. We're going to kind of see how long we can go for. How long is the show? They're pretty quick. Well, the fireworks are at 9:30 today, so they'll end before the fireworks start. It looks like they're getting everything ready. So hang on, guys. I'm going to plug in the power here.
Can you plug that in?
The power's on that, the red part. Okay. So here, I'm going to, sorry guys, just for a second here. Here you guys go. You can kind of see. So during the day, this is actually where they tell stories. They have a couple Disney stories. Put it in the back pocket. They do a couple Disney stories here. And Josh, this one's for you. Oh, we're getting a bad signal here, but I think it's the same thing. I think it's just it doesn't matter, but... Hey, look, Josh, I have a Coke. Yay. Do you go on Star Wars Launch Bay in here yet? Yes, we've actually have in a previous Disney video. We've gone in there. Signal can be kind of iffy in there. Hey, Archangel, this is Britt, aviation photography from here in Disneyland, California. And wait, here, let me show you guys what we look like. All right, here we go. I'm going to try and change it over. There it goes. Hi, I'm Britt, and this is Crystal, my girlfriend. So we want to say hi. We made it. Yeah, it's crazy today. So, yeah, it's very, very busy. All right. So, hi, everybody. Try and change it back here. Let's see. There it goes. All right. Now I want to go downstairs and get a Coke. Hey, everybody. Hey, Jay Groves, Rob Fuzz. Yeah, everybody. Hi. Hi, Marguerite. Yeah. Cargo says you guys are such a cute couple.
Thanks, I know.
Andrew Hughes says Disneyland is a local hangout. Yeah, it is today especially. Thank you, Juan. Yeah. Hey, Noah. Yeah. Hey, Jay Grubbs from Ohio.
Did you tell him when you got on the bus and parked versus when you got into the
park?
Hey,
Britt and girlfriend. My girlfriend's name is Crystal. Britt just needs a cookie now. Actually, a churro. I like a Coke and a churro here.
You know, I thought about getting you a churro, but I didn't think people would want to hear you crunching on.
Yeah, they may be like, that's just like eating a churro.
So, guys. Living vicariously through you.
Exactly. Let's see here. So this is the type of music they'll be playing here, and they'll be swing dancing out here. Say that again.
A cheddar garlic bagel twist.
I don't know if that sounds good or bad.
You probably like it. It's bread with cheese on it. You would like it.
C. Guizar 1010, this is Disneyland, California. We're guest streaming right now. Yes, we can imagine that we are eating the churro. Yes, I love the churros here. They're really good. Unfortunately, I don't know if they're worth, $4.50 right now or something for them.
Here, because the place I bought it, usually Disneyland rounds up so you give them a nice even number. It was $4.08, which I thought was very strange.
Who is that dancing right now? That's the janitor cleaning the floor. I guess he's dancing with that broom or the mop right now. Are we going to D23? You know, I haven't in a couple years. I'd like to go to D23 at least one day this year. Yeah, all right, guys, we're just... he's killing it. I like that, Orlando Parks. Andre, we are at Disneyland, California. Awesome, glad you love our Disneyland streams. Yeah, you know, this is all part of Resort TV One. You know, this whole entire community here of everybody who helps out with this channel, which all started with Josh and Jenna, you know, we try to bring you guys Disney all the time, from coast to coast and soon internationally. Do you like Cinderella's Castle better or the castle at Disneyland? So Walt Disney World or Disneyland?
I like Disney World because I like how big and grand it is and how you can walk through with the mosaics on the side.
I mean, ours is original, though.
Yeah, I like that you can walk through ours.
Yeah. No problem, John. Exactly, Juan. It all started with Josh and Jenna. Disney needs a Halloween park and Christmas park. Well, you know, JL, this kind of turns into a Halloween and Christmas park here. They do a lot of different things here. Yeah, internationally. This is common knowledge that they'll be streaming from Adam's Land, I believe. Josh, you can correct me if I'm wrong on this, but I believe it's Adam's Land will be streaming next Saturday from Disneyland Paris.
Do they always mock like this in the
Donna says, I have danced with a mop too many times around here.
Isn't it usually open for people to just dance to the...
Usually is. I don't know if maybe somebody had an accident on the floor. Somebody said, have you guys checked out Pixar Pier? If you have, how do you like it? And if you haven't, you guys should check it out. Yes, we actually have done all that. We haven't gone on the new Incredicoaster yet, but it's pretty cool. They've got some nice theming over there.
It's cute.
Yeah, it's cute.
I love the, you walk under the bridge and there's these really neat metal carve-outs of all different Pixar characters. That was really well done. And I love the posters that they have on the beach posters, especially the Finding Dory one.
Funny Central says he mopped the same spot like 10 times already. Well, that's Disney professionalism right there. They want to make sure it's clean. Adam's Land will be streaming Disneyland Paris on August 25th. So there you go, right here on Resort TV One. Resort TV One goes international. Yeah, man, that floor is clean. Yes, it is. I can only think that something happened because I see people's bags over there. So I think they cleared this area out.
When I came in, there were several leads and stuff just standing in there. And he was mopping.
Can I hire him to mop my floor? I don't know about that. Simple and delicious.
He was mopping when I arrived, and I arrived a lot earlier than you did. So.
Yeah, he is really cleaning up. Yeah, or I can assume I can assure you that floor is clean. I would eat off that floor. I don't know about that, but, you know, maybe.
Yeah, that mop gets put in the same bucket.
Yeah, it does, yeah. Both castles are beautiful day and night, yes. Will you guys be watching the Power Rangers 25th anniversary episodes? You know, we're not huge Power Ranger fans. I mean, I used to watch the original ones way back when, but yeah, probably not, unfortunately. I nicknamed that guy Mr. Clean. Good nickname. Moppers. Hashtag moppers. Yeah, everyone, so we should be starting here with some swing dancing in about 2 minutes.
It's at 8:35.
Oh, 8:35. Okay, I lied. 7 minutes. So he has 7 more minutes that he can mop the floors here. It's the resort moppers. Yes, yes.
Well, they do have the trash can trio. Yeah. So maybe this is like a band.
Unfortunately, Andre, I don't know Spanish that well, but let me see here. Disneyland California, Paint the Night. Are you asking if Paint the Night's coming to Magic Kingdom? I don't know if anybody here can translate that for us. Oh no, that lady is walking over that guy's clean floor. Well, yeah, there'll be a lot of people walking over it and dancing soon. I'm telling you, that's the main dancer. Spick and span. Yes, indeed, guys.
He gets up and he starts playing with the band.
Yeah, he's actually one of the band members. Band members by night, janitory in the day. I can see my house from that floor. Becky, I don't know about that. I know Spokesman was having a lot of issues here at the park, unfortunately, tech and signal-wise. Yeah, here, let me show you guys the floor. Yeah, that is a nice, shiny floor. So Josh translated. Tomorrow, go to Disneyland California Adventure and come and record and Paint the Night for me. I thought it was Magic Kingdom.
We will not be here.
Yeah, we'll not be here. Actually, tomorrow, Crystal and I are going to go check out that Disney auction from Van Eaton Galleries up in Sherman Oaks, where they have a bunch of the original rides. So we're excited for that.
Yeah, that'll be fun because you get up and close.
Tomorrow they go to Disneyland California and come and record Paint the Night. Yeah, unfortunately we can't do that tomorrow. Welcome to the floor show, Resort TV1.
It's like those live streams where you just watch an intersection,
yeah.
You know, and nothing is happening.
All right, looks like they're starting to let people back out on the dance floor. See if you can grab a seat or something, maybe. If one opens. If these ones open, grab that. So we're going to try to find a seat here, guys. Yes, California Adventure has Paint the Night right now, and we have Fantasmic and Fireworks here. Thank you, Tracy. Yeah, we're excited to go. Maybe I'll do just a little offline video that I can send to Josh, and he can post. All right, guys, I'm going to go try and take a seat here. Bear with me. All right.
We may have somebody sit right.
Yeah, we may.
You can sit inside.
Be careful. The floor may be slippery now. Yes, it might be. That's all right. If we need to, I can stand. Hi, everyone. Yes, and that photo, if you saw that photo that Josh posted of Walt Disney dancing, I believe that's with his wife. I can't quite see the face. That was here. It didn't look like this. This has all changed. I believe they changed this a couple years ago. But yeah, this is, yes, Disney dancing is open to the public, Snow White. As you can see, all these people coming in here, these are all just people who come on Saturday nights and love to swing dance. Some people come in different vintage and retro costumes, or not costumes, but just outfits, kind of like Dapper Day. And they swing dance. And right over here, there's a live band. And the live band, it changes like every so often. They have different bands out here. Yeah, Becky will be starting soon. Hey, Donna. Wow, yeah. That's awesome. We have almost 200 watching right now. So, guys, we'll be starting soon. It looks like in about 4 minutes it'll be starting. Yeah. And as the music's going, we're going to kind of tone it down here so you guys can enjoy it. Go to...
Brit's trying to fix my phone.
Yeah, Crystal somehow managed to make her phone go inverse colors. And I know where it is, and I can't figure out where it is at the moment.
Barbara.
Yes, thank you so much, JC. Don't forget to switch the chat from top chat to live chat. That always does help. Whoop. Yeah, for the love of the mouse. This is so fun. We had no idea. This makes us want to head to Disneyland even more to experience this. Yes, they do this every Saturday. It's pretty awesome.
Oh, you got it? Okay, good.
Crystal got it. She figured it out.
Because I remember that.
Ooh.
What does it say?
Avery posted some disturbing news. I haven't heard about that, Avery. Yes, Josh. Yeah, since it's stereo. Now, I don't know. Does anybody have any headphones on right now? Let me know if you guys have headphones on. Somebody's voting for Mop Man as the best answer.
Hashtag Mop Man.
Yeah. So let me know, guys. Does anybody have any sort of like... Okay, you have earbuds on. Okay, Cargo. Headphones. Okay, so here, we're going to try the same thing you guys do. We're going to do left speaker, right speaker here. So, I am on the left side.
I am on the right.
So again, left.
Right. Well, really, it's top and bottom, right?
Yeah, I think so. So let me know. Could you guys hear us in stereo? Good night, Alyssa. Yep, okay, perfect. Awesome, guys. Mop Man should be a superhero. Da 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 da. Mop Man. Very cool, Josh. That's awesome. I'm glad that worked. So this is great, Josh. So now you can actually kind of see here what exactly MyCaster is like. Here, I'm going to hold the chat real, or the picture real still right now. Let me know if it pulses at all. That's awesome, Alex. Yeah, you're all here with me right now. All 173 of you are here right now. Mop Man is going to be the new super for Incredibles 3. No pulse. Thank you, Ross. Appreciate it. Thank you, Jay Grubbs. Awesome. Glad it looks great. Oh, we got some dancers out here already. Yeah, some person you don't know. Yeah, you should. There's always Disney live streams going on every Friday. And then like this, they have surprise live streams. And then every morning around, like, I believe it's 9 a.m. Eastern time, give or take, they release new videos from Walt Disney World. Oh, wow, Josh, 4K. Yeah, they are warming up, that is for sure. Oops, sorry, got a little... Oh, that was it. Guy with hat and the glasses for the win. Yes, JL, I'm excited. Oh, hey, guys, guess what? Right in front of me, right here, is the man in the cap from last time. That's him. Right there. Yep. That's... Yeah, you all spotted him. Yeah, it's a lot of the same dancers, yeah. Yes, he is here. Awesome, some person you don't know. I'm glad you're able to sub us. That's pretty awesome. And we're guest streaming here at Disneyland, California. Normally, it's from Walt Disney World. Oh, thank you, Discover the Magic. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you so much for subscribing, CWizar1010. Yes, man in the cap, yes. Magic Mormon Freeman was dancing. Yes, VI360. I can't wait for Josh's Epcot video. It's going to be pretty darn epic. Really excited for that. That's awesome, Rob Fuzz. Yeah, the cool thing about this app is we can control a lot more of the exposure, which is pretty good. I had the exposure up right now. Just got, so you guys can see all the details and it's not dark. Very cool, Josh. We can't wait to see all of it. Oh, awesome, Jen. We're glad you can watch.
What they need is that gentleman from Flames of Fame who won that contest.
And
he's like,
oh, yeah.
And just amazing.
Shout out to my wife, Cindy. I think that's how I pronounce it, in Massachusetts. It was from Paul, A to Z. S-I-N-D-I-E, Cindy. I think that's Cindy. Yeah.
Are you sure it wasn't Sandy and it was S-A-N?
Yeah. No, it was S... No, a D-I-E. Or maybe. I don't know. Hopefully we got that right with that shout-out. We just need Zoom and it'll be perfect app. Yes, that is true. Man, the dapper man with the suspenders and glasses has some fancy footwork. You're going to see a lot of people here have some pretty awesome footwork. It's pretty cool. There's some great dancers here. I seriously want to fly out to Disneyland right now to dance with that adorable suspenders man. Okay, we had it right. Thank you, Paul A to Z. What app is this? We're using an app called MyCaster. We were using Streamlabs, but we're testing this out.
She's got a cute cheap dress on.
Yeah, you can see all sorts of fun outfits in here, too. Some, you know, vintagey dresses, some of the Disney vintage dresses. Oh, wow. Jay Grubbs has us on a theater room screen.
Oh, no. Don't do selfie mode.
Well, Josh has us on 4K right now. Avery's saying, I wish it was at Magic Kingdom, yeah. No, Nathan. Their live band hasn't even come out yet. They're running a little late right now. They should be out any time now. They can't come out too much later because the fireworks are in about 30 minutes. Actually, no, I'm sorry. Fireworks are in about...
They're at 9:30, right?
Yeah, 9:30. So that's 50 minutes. Yeah. Well, it's 8:39. Yeah, they should have been out like 4 minutes ago.
You're stuck in the line.
Oh, happy birthday, Cargo. Didn't know that was your... happy birthday, Cargo.
Happy birthday.
See how there's much more chats on this? That's nice. What park do you guys like best, Magic Kingdom, Walt Disney World, or Disneyland? We get asked that a lot. You know, each has its own flavor. I like the open spaces and the variety you get in Walt Disney World and the abundance you get. Here, I like how sentimental and original and nostalgic it is.
Here, I know how to get everywhere, and I don't have to reference a map.
Yeah.
But in terms of parks overall, yeah. I prefer Epcot over.
No problem, Cargo. Yeah, yeah, happy birthday. Have a great one. Some person you don't know says Disney World. That's cool. Yeah, you know, I mean... I love Epcot. Epcot's one of my favorite parks of all time. I love the rides. It's an awesome, awesome theme park. But you know what? Disneyland will always remain special to me.
I should have worn glasses so I can actually see what people are saying.
You can't read what people are saying? Oh.
That's why I'm assuming someone you don't know or some person you don't know is that their screen name?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm assuming that because you're
yeah.
Nice, but I can't read that.
Yeah. Can you read any of that if I bring it closer?
Yeah. Oh, it's not really his birthday. It's an inside joke.
Oh, okay. So it's not really his birthday. Oh, well, happy inside
happy
joke.
Happy unbirthday.
Yeah, happy unbirthday. There you go, Cargo. I haven't been to Disneyland since the early 80s. A bit's changed. Is the Tangled show they have at this theater during the day worth it? You know, actually, it is pretty funny. The Tangled one, I think, is one of the funniest ones.
It's cute. A lot
it's cute.
Depends on the ACT performers.
Yeah. The characters. Yeah, it does depend on the performers here. But
the characters are great. The performers, the other ones.
Yeah, it's pretty cute. They do Beauty and the Beast. I've seen...
Beauty and the Beast and Tangled, I think.
They're just Tangled right now? Yeah. I know there was another one they used to do here. And then Tangled replaced it. Yes, Disneyland's amazing. Sadly, I haven't gotten to go yet, but I'm working on it. Favorite part about Disney World? Yeah, Epcot is my favorite part, definitely. I mean, all the parks are fun. I enjoy Animal Kingdom, seeing the animals, and like the safari.
I like the fact that when you're in Disney World, you feel completely shut off from the outside world, and you really are in your own little world. We're here.
Oh, Frozen. Frozen used to be here.
Oh, that's right.
That's right. Thanks, human person.
When everything was frozen. Yeah.
How's the weather been? Hot. not like as hot as it could be, but it's been kind of a humidly hot.
It's been a lot better lately.
Yeah. Ah, oh, hey, look, it's that Andrew Lockerbie guy. He's in the chat. Hey, Brad from Downtown Disney, you're not too far away from us. Yeah, we probably won't dance tonight. Plus, I can't really hold the stream while we're dancing. Yes, hashtag Andrew the Model. Frozen was actually really good. It was the first version of the story that I liked. Yeah, I'm trying to remember it, Andrew. I'm sure I saw it.
Yeah, I can't remember it.
Yeah, I can't remember it. So we're waiting for the band to start. As you can see, they're here. So, and guys, when they start up the band, we're going to tone it down. We'll talk between the songs, but otherwise we're going to tone it down so you guys can enjoy the sights and sounds of this classic Disney attraction here. I'm not sure what band this is today. They'll announce it right before it starts. It was just as funny as Tangled. Yeah. Looks like they're starting to go. Just joined in and I'm back to the beginning. Heard you mention the auction. I've heard about this auction. Yeah, Linda, we're going to go check it out tomorrow.
Yeah, they have quite a few auctions of Anteaton galleries, but this one, it's all from one person's collection and you can see it up close, sit in the ride vehicles, take photos with things.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Original.
It's kind of like a museum.
Sky buckets. Yeah, sky buckets, Peter Pan, pirate ship, all sorts of amazing things. Be going to Disney World in 21 days to meet Josh and Jenna. Awesome, Jay Grubbs. Going to Disney World in 2019. Can't wait. Awesome, Jamie.
Us too.
Yeah, us too. Have you and Crystal heard that in Downtown Disney there'll be a Star Wars VR experience called The Void? Yes, and actually it's already here, and we actually did The Void. That is one of the coolest things. Crystal got it for me for Christmas. Yeah. It was pretty awesome. You are in you're a stormtrooper. I'm not going to give away the whole story, but you're doing something for the Rebel Alliance, and it's kind of set in the time period of Rogue One. It is worth every penny. It is so much fun. And I would tell you some funny stories from it, like when Crystal accidentally set off the alarm in an Imperial building, but it would give away some of the spoilers of it, but it was fun. Wish we had the money to go to Disneyland. Oh, my husband is sick. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. I'm gonna try and scroll this down. Sorry to hear that, Alicia. He has to have blood infusions. Oh, well, I really hope that everything goes good. Oh, it's lagging a bit. Uh-oh, we're getting some lag. That's weird.
Because we haven't moved at all.
Yeah. Hey, guys, are we back? Let me know if we're back. Let's see here. I don't think I can change. Yeah, I can't change anything right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Royal Swing Big Band Ball and the Swing Cats Big Band.
Let me know if it comes back, guys. guys, are we back? I think we got it. Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay, yeah, it switched to band 12, so I went and turned band 12 off. Thanks for hanging with us, guys. Sorry about that. You guys aren't seeing the live picture here. Make sure you hit the live button, Donna, to make sure it's right up to the latest video. Sorry, guys. Wrong button.
I love you. But spring is back on Jupiter Mars. In the difference, pull ahead. In the roses, darling kiss. Fill my heart with sorrow. Let me sing forevermore. You are my comfort, a worship friend of the world. In the
Somebody asked if this was Dapper Day. No, we're actually here at Disneyland right now, and we're this is every Saturday they do the swing dancing. Hey, Serrano. Hey, everybody. Yeah, we're here at Disneyland, California. This is not a special event. This happens every Saturday. Anybody can come here and dance.
And this is
And yes, they do have different bands every so often. They have a couple bands, actually.
This group popped up in the 1950s, and they were known as the Squire Sisters. And this was one of their songs called Delilah Jones.
Paul A to Z. Unfortunately, we can't zoom in on this app right now. That gives us better sound and better video quality, but we can't zoom in it.
Well,
we're working on it, though.
We're going to sing this next one together. And this was done by the Andrew Sisters and Danny Kaye. And playing the part of Danny Kaye will be Dan Methy this evening.
And yes, Mr. Hat Guy is right in front of us. He's an awesome dancer. Hey, Mr. Cruise Fever. So guys, we're toning it down during the music.
Morning, the missionary advertises the on-site. He tells the native population that civilization is right.
Stay right here.
feeling expense.
Even though it's smoky and it's red and they're too civilized to complain.
When they're gonna have 2 weeks vacation, they hear the 2 week nation grind.
What do they do today?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do.
Greg, this is over by the castle right now in the Royal Theater. And no, you don't need to know to swing, how to swing dance to come here. I mean, there's some people out here who are just kind of dancing at their own pace. Yes, the dances are free. Yeah, this is all free, open to anybody who's here at Disneyland, and it's every Saturday. All right, guys, it's gonna be a little shaky for a second here. We're gonna re-plug it back in because we're getting low on power right now. So if it's a little shaky, sorry about that.
Thank you. That was Ain't Got Nobody. We're gonna bring out the illustrious Kaylee right now. Dream a little dream of me.
Bear with us, guys. This will take just a sec. There we go.
Where's the...
Disney on California. This is Fantasyland Royal Theater.
My son, she may
swing dancing fun. Thank you.
All right, guys, so they're taking a break right now because it is 9:19 and fireworks are in about 10 minutes. So we're trying to figure out what we're going to do during the fireworks, because if we go anywhere near Main Street, we're probably going to have the stream die on us. So we were kind of thinking of maybe just kind of walking around sort of New Orleans Square and all of that, and just looking at all the different Disney things in the dark right now. And then we'll come back here and we'll watch some more music. Adrian, my name is Britt, and I'm here with my girlfriend, Crystal. I go by Aviation Photography here on the chat. And we're guest streaming here at Disney on California for swing dancing. All right, so we're going to get up here and walk on out, because it'll be a little bit before they come back. And so you guys know where we are here. I'm looking directly behind us. There is the castle. So that gives you an idea. And Main Street is to the right here. That's awesome. Yeah, at this point, with how many people are here, I don't even think we can get up to the area where to watch fireworks at this point.
Who is this?
Crystal wants to know what song this is. Does anybody know? Actually, it sounds like early 30s almost. It's got that kind of pop of the 30s. Yeah, Julie, they're going to do another set after the fireworks here. Can we watch the fireworks by Small World? Well, you'd have to look from behind. You know what we might try to do? We might try to go over by Fantasmic and see if we can't do the fireworks from over there. Well, no, everybody who was there for the first fan is stuck there. Fan's still going right now.
Yeah.
We can go and see. So, guys, we're going to walk here. We don't know how the lag's going to be. So let's just kind of take a stroll around Disneyland right now. No, we did not meet Spokesman, unfortunately. And here's a fun little thing in Fantasyland. That is, what's the name of the... their names.
Figaro?
Figaro and... just a bird. Figaro's up there. And every now and then, Figaro actually wakes up and says hello, which I don't think Figaro is awake today. Yeah, but usually you can hear the bird chirping. Yeah. All right, guys, so we may get some lag as we walk through here. Sometimes it lags. Oh, that's a thing. Well, unfortunately, Fantasmic, I don't know if we can, we can't zoom in on it, and I don't know what stream's going to be like. Let's see what we can get over here. Looks like Mickey just killed the dragon. I'm sorry to hear that, Brad. Condolences to you and your family. You guys can hear Fan. Maleficent and all the villains are dying. We might, Linda. We'll see what... We haven't really decided yet, because it's just Crystal and I going for fun. We might do a vlog. We'll see. And then give it to Josh, and he can do whatever he likes. We'll see. Hey, guys. Something's coming. All right, guys, I'm going to try and see if we can go down the route a little bit here and maybe get a spot to watch the fireworks. We'll see. So bear with us here. We're going to try and see what we can do over here. As you can see, it's getting kind of crowded. So hold on.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in just a few
minutes, the people!
The rivers of America will begin so you can fully experience Together Forever, a Pixar nighttime spectacular. For your own safety and for the safety of those around you, we ask that you please stand.
All right, guys, we're going to try. I don't know if we can get a spot over here. We're going to see.
Until the lights return to normal.
And then we'll see how the stream lasts. It may lag, it may really lag badly, but just hang with us.
Las luces de los Rivers of America se atenuarán para que puedan disfrutar en todo su esplendor nuestro espectáculo de fuegos artificiales Together Forever, a Pixar Nighttime Spectacular.
Por su seguridad,
les pedimos que por favor se pongan de pie durante la presentación y permanezcan en el mismo lugar.
Sorry, guys, we're deciding where we're going to be. I think where we are right here, you can see the fireworks pretty well. There are less people here than there is, push and shove. Actually, Andrew, considering we just got here, it's not too bad where we were standing here. So hopefully we have chosen wisely. I'll show you guys a look at Rivers of America right now. Fireworks should be in 2 minutes. Night, Funny Central. Oh yeah, Andrew, that's true, the mist screens. I think I can get the mist screens and the fireworks in one shot right now. Yeah, so we're gonna try this. I think from this vantage point, I can get the mist screen and the fireworks in one shot, so hopefully. So right now there may not be a lot of people using the signal stream because everybody's walking right now trying to find a spot, so we'll see. What is the time on your watch? I have 1 minute until fireworks. Hey Andrew, are the fireworks at 9:30 or 9:35? Yes, this is the new Fantasmic X music. Oh, am I right between two of them? Can you stay here, Crystal? Alright guys, I'm going to have Crystal stay here, and I'm going to try to go down. Keep an eye on me, Crystal. I'll wave at you. We're going to see if, see the prom. They have that area, I think, roped off. Let me see here, guys. Hold on. I'm going to go see if we can get a better spot. Can anybody go in here now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
For the fireworks, you're more than welcome.
Okay. Crystal! Here we go, guys.
Thank you. name is Doug. I just met you, and I love you. Squirrel!
James B. Sullivan.
Mike Wazowski. Listen, it was quite delightful meeting you, but I have to study my scare.
You don't need to study scaring, you didn't do it.
Scary feet, the kids in the bathroom! Scary feet, who's that?
Just keep swimming.
Hey, what you doing?
Can I help you?
Hi, I'm Dory.
Something's wrong with you. Great.
Boing, you can't.
Thank you. That's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me. Nothing to me.
That's awesome. I'm glad that worked. That is pretty cool that that worked. All right. Selfie stick. Yeah. Hashtag not a selfie stick. Yeah, everyone. I'm so excited that that worked.
So what was the next set time?
Yeah, we got
30 minutes.
30 minutes. Yeah. Let's see here. I think we can go that way. What do you want to do? Do you want to go get gumbo and meet me?
Thinking, do I want gumbo? Do I want a salad? Do I want...
No problem, guys. We're happy to be able to do this. Do you want to just... You can pull up the steam and... Crystal's going to split off here and go get some food, and I'm going to stay with you guys here. So bear with us real quick. I'm not reading the chat just for a second here as Crystal and I figure out what we're going to do. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm wondering if by default, Josh, the phone switches over to band 12, and that's been our problem. That's cool. Yeah, yeah, guys, I'm so happy that that worked. And for the fact that we got here last second, well, we have to go this way. Yeah, they're routing everyone around the stage door. No problem, everybody. I'm glad you all enjoyed that. Yeah, the music in that is just absolutely beautiful. And, you know, I tell you, every time that Toy Story 3 scene with the furnace and all that comes up, that really tugs at you. So, bear with us, guys. We're trying to get through the crowd here. Yeah, everyone, we're really happy that we're able to give that to you. And actually works for once, so. Stream is holding pretty well right now, which is great. So guys, if you look up here, I love these balloons. They're the house from Up, and it has all the balloons on top. How cool is that? No problem, Adrian. We are happy to do this for you. This was a lot of fun. And we're going to try and see if since we missed the very first set of the swing dancing, we're going to try and get you guys some of the second set. So as you can see, the exit crowd here is pretty thick right now. Yeah, and unfortunately from this angle you can't see it, but Buzz Lightyear comes out at the very beginning of the fireworks show, where Tinkerbell usually is. And then later when the Up music is playing during the fireworks, the Up house, actually Carl's house, goes through. It's pretty awesome. No problem, Serrano. We're happy to, really happy to stream this today for you guys. Sounds like you all could use a good pick-me-up today, so we're happy we're able to help you have that. Brad, the Monte Cristo is actually back in New Orleans. That was Stage Door, that side little restaurant. We're actually in front of the Golden Horseshoe right now. Yes, Serrano, it'll be back at, what time did you say, Crystal? 10:15, the band should be back. So we got to kill a little time before the band comes back.
I don't know if you'll be able to go left.
I might be able to go through Rancho del Zocalo.
Yeah, that's
kind of peek through. Are you going to go get... Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yes, everyone. So where are you going now? Adrian, we're kind of just wandering right now until the band starts up again. Right now, Pyro Exit is one of the worst times to actually try to move in Disney, because everybody is moving either out to the different lands, to the rides, or they're trying to exit. So we kind of just, as you can see here, by all the people that are trying to exit right now. So we're going to try here to cut through Rancho del Zocalo.
Park exit, up ahead to the right, please.
Chrissy, you want to go through Rancho? Okay, I'll meet you. Just look at the stream. Okay, so I'm going to cut through here. I'm like doing Frogger right now. Whoop, pardon me. Okay. Woo! All right, made it, guys. Make sure you don't trip on the boardwalk here. As we're going through here, nobody's using it right now, but check this out. This is the shooting gallery. There you go. Actually, you caught Buzz cutting across in your video before you moved. Oh, okay. Didn't even know that. Get on Pirates. Unfortunately, JC, I don't think we're going to have any signal for Pirates. One day we might be able to try that. But, yes. And I will be getting a brand new phone sometime this coming week. The brand new Note 9 on T-Mobile. And it actually allows you to use their new Band 71. And we're really hoping that maybe we'll get some better ride coverage. Oh, hey, Denisha Henderson. I'm glad you're here with us. Yeah. We just did the fireworks. In a couple minutes, we're going to be showing swing dancing here again at the Fantasyland. Yes, this is the Rancho del Zocalo Mexican food. It's actually pretty good. You can get a lot of custom stuff here. Yeah, Indiana Jones is the worst. That and Soarin' Over California over at DCA, which is now Soarin' Over the World. All right, guys, we're trying to get through. Woo, back to Fantasyland Theater here. Yeah, we would love to do more of the rides here, but the rides are really tough. You know, some of the rides are underground, and because of that, you get no signal whatsoever. Hey, look, everyone, the castle. And we are back. Back at Fantasyland Theater.
Let's go.
Good night, Mama Main. I'm sorry to hear that, Denisha. Yeah, actually, T-Mobile's been pretty good to me. I switched from Verizon to T-Mobile last year for the Note 7. And then the Note 7 started catching on fire and blowing up, and that was a big fiasco. But you know what? T-Mobile actually really helped me out here. And while I find that T-Mobile has kind of spotty reception in more populated areas, in places where there's not a lot of people, like, say, an airport or a big field or something, I find T-Mobile is really, really good. Bye, Mr. Cruise Fever. So as soon as they open up, since we got some time, as soon as they open up the castle here, I'll go walk over so you guys can check out the castle. It's actually down right now because they're checking it for pyro fallout. Oh, never mind. Well, thank you, Serrano. I really appreciate that. You know, we learned a lot from Josh. As we've said before, you know, hashtag it all started with Josh and Jenna, you know, and they are they're pretty awesome here. You know, they kind of set the standard for the awesome streamers. And, you know, best we can do is kind of copy their method there and be happy and bring you guys Disney. Because let's face it, you know, we are so honored to be able to be here at Disneyland. You know, a lot of people can't afford to come here, or they're only able to come every now and then. And so we're really wanting to share that with everybody, you know, for those who can't make it out here. Now, we're fortunate. We live close to Disney. We have annual passes, but a lot of people don't. So this is our way of giving back. So here, while we're waiting here, let me show you guys around Fantasy, the Fantasy Square, I believe this is, or Royal Square. So right in the middle of the square here, you've got Tangled, Rapunzel's castle right there, her tower, and you can actually see her right there. And over here is the Royal Hall. This is where you can actually meet the princesses. So this area is newer to Disneyland. Not that new, but not long ago they built this. Yes, Rapunzel's Tower. Christopher, the sword's actually through the castle right now. So yes, this is the Fantasyland Theater right here, the Royal Theater. Give you guys a view of that, just so you can kind of see. Yes, Serrano. I was trying to look for him, because he moved off to the side on the first set that we did. So I'm going to try and find him when everybody comes back out, and I'll try to be over where he is. So right across from the Fantasyland Theater, we have Maurice's Treats right over here. And here, we've got all sorts of goodies. I believe that is the... I'm actually not sure. Is that the Strawberry Rose Twist?
It's actually the Gray Stuff Twist.
Oh, the Gray Stuff Twist. Ah, okay.
And if you want to maximize flavor, the gray sauce.
Okay, that sounds pretty good. Guys, a look at the menu here. So there you go. There's the menu right there, guys. Pretty awesome. No problem, Julie. Thank you, guys. Yeah, we're happy to share Disney on here. You know, go coast to coast with Resort TV One. You'll take 115 of them. Yeah, I don't know if they have that many, Serrano. Dibs on the churros. Ooh, JC, you know, you and I might have to talk about that, because I love the churros, too. Hashtag all the treats. Yes. Do they take quick service snack credits? We actually don't do that here, Serrano. As far as I'm aware, at least. I've never actually stayed at the hotels here, but I don't believe we actually do dining plans here or snacks. Yes, try the gray stuff. It's delicious. That is for sure. You're buying virtual churros for everyone. Thank you, Donna. Donna's buying virtual churros for everyone. Yes, Serrano. That guy is in the green room getting ready. I'm trying to look for him. I don't see him right now, but he may have gone somewhere for the fireworks. Okay, Christopher, thank you. Yeah, I didn't think there was a dining plan here. I've never seen the little symbols for that. Yeah, okay. Still waiting for the castle to open up, so I can go show you guys that as we're waiting here. And Crystal will be back. She's going to get some food. It is 9:55 out here. So, guys, we have about, I think 20-ish minutes, 30-ish, yeah, 20-ish minutes for the band to come back. As we're waiting here, I'm going to pop out over into front of the castle here. So we're going to head out into the main hub here, give you guys a view of our castle while we're waiting. Yes, Adrian, Crystal will be back. She was just getting some food. I had a late lunch today. I had an aviation event today. So I had a very late lunch. All right, guys, ready? Ready, ready, and boom. The castle. Well, let me decrease the exposure a little bit here. It might be too much. We'll keep it there. So there you go. We're waiting for that to open. There you go, guys. Yeah, they have to check the castle for pyro, just in case, because pyro actually shoots off the castle. Bye, Mr. Cruise Fever. And then right back there, you can kind of see it just poking out of the trees. That is the Matterhorn. And then right over here, there's the entrance to Tomorrowland. And then back up there, let me see if I'm gonna come up here and show you guys the partner statue. Just gonna walk around a little bit as we kill some time here. Trying not to get in Photo Pass's way. So here's a backside view of the partner statue with Main Street in the background. For me. Screenshot moment there of Walt and Mickey looking down Main Street. Around to the front, the partner statue. There you guys go. Hi, welcome back, Seagwazar 1010. There you go, another screenshot moment for you guys there. Let me see if I can bump up the exposure a little bit here. There we go. I agree, Linda. World needs a little more Walt Disney. Who's playing on Tomorrowland stage tonight? You know, I don't know, actually. Thank you, Serrano. Yeah, I'm not sure who's playing today. I can hear it. They may be doing the Pixar dance party.
The dead guy.
Yeah, Adrian, they should be back at 10:15. Sorry, I had to look at my watch there.
The rest of
it. Yeah. And the mouse that started it all, Mickey Mouse. Here, we'll walk over here to the entrance to Tomorrowland so you guys can check that out. To your right, there's a restaurant. Do you know the name? I think you're talking about... I'm trying to think of... There's the... Mary Poppins one over there, the Jolly Holiday. That is, you can just barely see it, that's way back there. And then you have Main Street right over here. And then if I walk down here, here's the entrance to Tomorrowland. Yeah, Jolly Holiday. Wasn't sure which one you were talking about there. Chat has just a slight bit of delay right now, so I start moving, I think, when you guys are sometimes asking me a question here. There you go. I do like how our Tomorrowland looks. I just wish it moved more. Like, I love the fact that in Walt Disney World, the people mover makes Tomorrowland alive. It's always moving. We don't really have that here. The lights move, but that's about it. Ready? Let me decrease the exposure. There you go. The white building. Are you talking about... Shout out me and Ashley, please. A slow chill. Hi, slow chill. So you're talking about this building over here? There's a couple different restaurants here. So you have Jolly Holiday on the other side. We got the Plaza Inn over here. Is that the one you were talking about? Hopefully it's the right one. What is my favorite land? You know what? I love Tomorrowland. I really do. Hold your phone up on... how'd your phone... Becky, yeah, I can do Astro Blasters. We're actually waiting for the band to start back up, but yes, we actually have found out that Astro Blasters does work on here. Do you know if the Partners in Statue at Disneyland and Walt Disney World are the same? I think they are. You know, I haven't really studied the one in Walt Disney World when we've been there, but I believe they are the same. Brit, give a shout out to Disney IRL TV for the stream. The white one right before the statue. Oh, you mean like the little ODV cart? Because like right here, to the right of the castle, you have the churro cart, which has a very long line at the moment, if you look. And then you have the castle. And then... can you get a close shot of the Matterhorn? Unfortunately, Steven, we can't actually zoom in this app right now. That's something we're trying to work on, but the app does not let us zoom. So, do you mean this little one over here? I don't know if this one has a name. It's kind of just like an outdoor vending one. And then over here, they have turkey legs and corn. It's another outdoor vendor. And then around the side is the popcorn cart. So I'm not really sure which one it is there. Hey Donna, yeah, you know, T-Mobile can be spotted in areas, but they are actually getting really good. They're slowly adding more and more towers. I honestly feel like they're going to be a very, very, very big contender with Verizon Signal, if not already. Turkey legs and corn, a match made in heaven, I think. Yeah, you know, I've never been a fan of the turkey legs. I've always seen those and kind of been, but you know, I know some people love it and that's great. So here you guys go, let's take a look here at a empty castle at the moment. No problem, Brad, we're happy to make your night. Yes, it is very packed right now. You guys go. Nice look at that. For the masses descend on the castle. And again, we're just killing a little bit of time here before the band comes out. Sorry, darkened it here just so you guys can see some of the detail. If you guys want to see the line to go through the castle right now. These are all people who want to go through the castle. Brad, we'll be on for a little while longer. We're going to do another set of the swing dancing here, because everybody loves that, and that's the main reason for us doing this today. And actually, you know what? Trying to look over there and see if the band is actually back, so we're going to head back over there now. They may be starting a little early, because it's only 10:03. Yeah, it looks like the band is back, so we're going to head back to the Royal Theater here. And guys, once more time, when the music's playing, we're not going to talk. We're going to just let you all enjoy the music and the dancing. And then when they have breaks in between the music, we will answer your questions. So if you guys can wait to ask your questions until the music breaks, that would be awesome. Thank you, our Disney Adventures. Yeah, so it looks like the band's getting ready. Don't see Hat Guy right now, but I'll keep an eye out for him. Yeah, can see here all the people waiting for swing dancing right now. Oh, looks like maybe soon getting started. And yes, this is open for anybody to go to. They just have pre-recorded music on.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh, here we go.
Welcome back to the Royal Swing Big Band Ball and the Swing Cats Big Band.
We are at Disneyland here at Swing Time.
We're back here with another set. We're going to keep it going, slow it down just a bit. This is Birth of the Blues.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, you're right, Donna. He's right there.
Hey, everybody!
It's open till, I think, midnight tonight, or 11 at least, but probably midnight. Thank you.
All right, the beautiful Swing Kids are going to come back down here. They can sing a little Dixie number called That's a Plenty.
A bunch of people asked what you had for dinner.
Oh, I had a vegetable skewer from Bengal Barbecue.
That the Andrew Sisters made famous. This was actually one of the first songs they recorded. And this is called Oh, Joni.
Yeah.
those of you who are just joining us, we are at Disney on California, filming Swing Dancing out here at the Royal Theater. Brace Lady is actually near the front of the stage right now.
Thank you very much. That was Stevie Wonder's Isn't She Lovely? Speaking of lovely, we have the lovely Nicole Kubis come back out here. She's going to sing a song right now. This is Orange Colored Sky.
Ooh, good song. Checker's waiting for Lawrence Welk to appear. Oh.
Drinking in sunshine, one of the orange colored views. be my business. I'm out of an orange colored sky.
Here at Disneyland, California, and this is Saturday Night Swing Dancing here at Royal Theater.
And Ella Fitzgerald also did this one as well. A bunch of good people did this. And this is called Hallelujah, I Love You. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. I don't know if I could do this every week. I mean, it's fun and all. I do enjoy it and everything. We'll do it, you know, as often as we can.
This next song was actually done by Sam Cook. And,
Lisa, yeah, last time we streamed here, I went up to a guy in the black hat, and I actually told him he was an awesome dancer.
That's it, I quit. I'm moving on.
Oh my god, this is stomp. Right here.
I'm moving on.
Thank you, everybody, for hanging out with us right now. Again, for those of you just joining us, we are at Disneyland, California.
All right, we're going to bring the girls
We're at Royal Theater for the Saturday Swing Dance. And I'm here with my girlfriend. She's here. And we're guest streaming on Resort TV One.
Baby, looks like it's gonna end.
Well, that was Disney IRL TV. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, everybody. Well, thanks for joining us. That was pretty fun. We're going to walk over to the castle here. Yeah, unfortunately, we don't have Zoom on this app, so we can't zoom in on anything here. But we hope you all enjoyed the wonderful music here. It's much higher quality music and picture. And for the first time, we've actually had a pretty good stream without much lag once we figured everything out. Right, right. And I guess that, yeah, that was Disney IRL TV who came by to say hello, which is pretty great. We wanted to swing around and say hi, but didn't really get a chance to. But, yeah, that was Disney IRL TV. Pretty awesome. All right, here, I'm going to go say hi. Great dancing, both of you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the
kind words. We had some people that were watching. That, oh, my gosh, they were like the best on the floor. They loved you guys.
Kind words. Thank you so much. I'm Randy. This is Deb.
Nice to meet you. I'm Britt, and this is Crystal.
Hi, Britt. Crystal, come out and join us next time.
Okay. Yeah, we'll have to do that.
Yeah, we won't
look quite as good. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good night.
You too, folks.
All right, guys, pretty awesome. Sana's like, oh, I'm starstruck. Yeah, Randy and Deb, yes, definitely. Randy and Deb fan club. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, everybody's like, say hi. Yes, yes, they loved it. They are amazing. Oh, well, we got Disney ducks over here. All right, guys, so we're going to go over here. We're going to give you another shot here of the castle, and we're going to probably end it here for tonight. It's 10:49, almost 11 o'clock, which isn't too late and all that, but yeah, we wanted to somewhat get home at a decent time. There you go. Look at that shot. Here, let me pan down from the bottom up. So here, let me increase the exposure here. There we go. All right. Here's the reflection in the water, and then we're going to pan up here. Yeah, that is a beautiful, beautiful shot there. There's one time where the vertical video would actually be a little bit better. Yeah, we're happy to do this for you, Juan. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. We want to make sure they knew. And every time, we'll make sure we go and meet them again and say, hi, Randy and Deb. We'll definitely remember that.
You don't want to be like the creepers that are just like watching.
Yeah, that is true. Yeah, we'll have to dance at least once.
Because you should have said, hey, we were live streaming and we have a lot of...
Can you, you know, actually, why don't we do that? Why don't we, so here, let me do one last shot of the castle. We'll walk down Main Street real quick.
Okay.
And, all right, so we're going to walk down Main Street here. So why don't you hang out with us for just a little while here. And then we'll end actually at the train station with a look down Main Street. That way you guys get a nice little kind of late at night Main Street walk here. So let's go down Main Street. Yeah, no problem, Lisa. Yeah, yeah. Serrano, it's a bit of a drive. For security reasons, I won't say the exact number of minutes, but I will say it can range between zero and an hour.
Depending on traffic.
How far away we are?
Yeah.
Although today, since just getting into Disneyland was such a hassle,
yeah,
we left the house at 6 and didn't get in the park till 8.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it was over an hour and a half to get into the park today because it was so crowded. Hey, Scott, welcome. Unfortunately, you caught us at the very end of the stream, but we're going to walk down Main Street right now. Okay, so we met Tony from Disney IRL TV. That is pretty awesome. Yeah, no worries, Serrano, at all, you know. But yeah, it's where we live, there can be traffic. And on a good day, we can get home decent. On a bad day, we might as well stay at Disneyland for a while longer. Yeah, no, it's all right, Serrano. All right, guys, here we go. Let's go check out Main Street. I'm going to decrease the brightness a little bit here because it's kind of blowing it out just a bit. There we go. We'll see how well it looks when we get closer. Buy the silver, buy the light, buy the light. Every time I hear this song.
Do you know you're singing along and people
yes,
can hear
yeah,
you?
Yes. Come on, how many of you guys know that?
Well, since somebody recognized the song that Miss Piggy sang.
Yeah, that's... Oh, you gave it away! Now they know where it was from!
Oh, sorry, just now.
Yes.
But there was a hint. I'm saying they all must know because they knew the other song.
That's true, Stacy. Here, hon, I'm going to go show them real quick. So, some of you may not know about this. Here's a fun little hidden thing. So, as you can... Yeah, no, don't give this away. Okay, so this is Coke Corner here. You can see here the flashing red and white bulbs up here. Well, they actually had too many, or they ran out of space, and they couldn't figure out what to do, red or white. So the very last one there is both red and white. That's what happens when you don't quite think ahead. Here, we'll walk into Coke Corner here, Coke Corner. A lot of people buying stuff right now. And here, the Pixar Fest thing is the Western Dog, which is an all-beef hot dog. Very interesting. So yeah, this is Coke Corner in here. Our Coke Corner is a little bit smaller than Walt Disney World's. Yes, everything's smaller here. Pardon me. All right, let's head back out to Main Street here. Have a Coke and smile. Yes, indeed. All right, so we're going to go back to the middle of Main Street, USA.
Brit has not actually finished his Coke for
Yeah, I know. I am so bad. I have not finished my Coke yet. Josh, you would be sad. Award wieners or bust. You know, I haven't eaten there in many years. So as you can see, they're doing some rehab work to the front of some of the Main Street buildings right now. Britt and Crystal, I want to give thank you from Disney RL TV for the stream. Yeah, no problem. We had a blast. Fun music. We got fireworks that you guys could finally see without interruptions. A nice walk right now. It's actually quite a bit warm still. It's kind of muggy-ish, I think. A little bit.
Pleasant. I thought I'd be colder than I am.
Hey, wait, guys, look. There are two crystals on Main Street right now. We have Crystal here and Crystal there. Wait. You got to frame it just right. Wait.
Block the street.
There we go. Crystal and Crystal. Wow. It's her arcade, guys. I found the owner of this arcade. Pretty awesome. Yeah, that is so cheesy. But that's fun. Guys. So as you can see, quite a difference here. We're already at the end of our Main Street versus Walt Disney World. We'd probably be maybe a little more than halfway. So we're going to head over to the train station here and we'll call it a night. Give you guys a view down Main Street showing the castle. Hey, Serrano, are you able to post the sponsors? We'd like to list those off. Forgot my little piece of paper. Is the grass real or is it AstroTurf? You know, they don't... Bless you. Yeah, I believe it's real. I don't think that's...
It's more of a ground cover. It's like a... Yeah, it's not grass. It's a ground cover.
Okay, so it's a ground cover. It's not grass. There you go, Stacy. We've got a long line for churros and popcorn on the other side out there. You know, actually, I would prefer this crowd here. In fact, here, let me look down Main Street. It looks more crowded than it really feels right now. I mean, people are, of course, leaving because there's only about an hour left of the park being open. I think midnight, right? Is that?
I don't know, but I assume it's a Saturday.
Yeah, it's a Saturday. It's usually midnight.
We haven't heard an announcement.
Yeah. When is the next live stream? Well, Brad, I don't know if Josh and Jenna are going to be doing any other live streams until Friday, but every Friday at 3 p.m. Pacific and 6 p.m. Eastern Time, they do live streams from Walt Disney World. And they'll do longer streams than what we did today. We kind of started late just so you guys can see the swing dancing, but their streams, they'll go on for a couple hours. When we'll do our next Disneyland stream, not sure about that yet. We have to kind of get our schedules in line. Got a couple busy months up ahead. All right, we're going up the train station here. Thank you, Josh. Really appreciate that. All right, let's take a look back here. There you guys go. Look down Main Street. All right, let's go over the side here, and then we can do sponsors. All right, everybody. And so, as we look at Main Street here and the people leave the park, nice flow of traffic here. We have some sponsors for Resort TV One that we want to shout out here. MickeyBlog.com and MickeyTravels.com. Both of them are great for vacation planning. MickeyBlog.com has a lot of tips and tricks for all the different Disney parks, and MickeyTravels.com can help you book your Walt Disney World trip.
Yes, and it's 100% free.
Yes, 100% free. Yes, yes. And they'll help you out big time, which is pretty awesome.
We have windowrepairparts.us for all of your window repair needs. And if you use the coupon code RESORTTV1, you will get 20% off your purchase. That's windowrepairparts.us.
Yeah, awesome, awesome. And then we have you ever wondered if you could sell your Disney Vacation Club contract yourself? Go to MainStreetDVCResale.com to see how easy it is to sell your DVC commission free.
Oh,
pretty awesome.
Interesting. I didn't even know you could do that.
DVC is Disney Vacation Club, of course. Yeah.
Visit theliveplace.com for more family-friendly live streams, just like this one. So
yeah.
If you enjoy something that you can watch with your whole family, make sure you go to theliveplace.com.
Yeah. Yeah. And then we have DreamersEmpire.com. Have you had a pretty cool dream? Do you have an idea? Go to DreamersEmpire.com and share your dreams online.
And check out Disney Demystified Volume 2 by David Mumpower. There is a link in the video description, and he has Volume 1 as well.
Yeah, and those books, if you guys love Disney here, you guys will actually probably enjoy those books. They're a lot about Disney parks, rides, very interesting information. It's kind of like almost like a trivia book with some very interesting backstories, which is pretty cool. One of them was like how Walt Disney almost was the ghost host. Can you imagine that, if it was Walt Disney who's the ghost host?
I don't know. Well, some people think, you know, that...
Right.
His host is here in the park, so maybe he is in the Haunted Mansion, and we just don't know.
And then finally, we have Photo Gear Fun. This is a newer sponsor here, which is pretty awesome. And they are they're a YouTube channel, basically, that has reviews of photo gear and video. Oh, hold on.
Boys and girls, Disneyland is now ended its normal operating day.
Well,
we hope you enjoyed your visit to the Magic Kingdom. And that the memories you've made will bring you back again soon. While the rest of the park closes, Main Street will remain open for an additional hour for your shopping convenience. Thank you.
All right, there you go, guys. Park closes at 11 today, not midnight. Anyway, all right, we were at... Can you go back to it?
How do I do that? Oh.
All right, so sorry, we were interrupted right in the middle of that there.
I was trying to get the rest of his channel, and I can't see what his
Oh, no, that's okay. Just do a YouTube search for Photo Gear Fun if you guys want to find out about some of the cool photo gear and video gear, including some of the ones that Josh uses, which is pretty fun. So, yeah, the sponsors, thank you so much. We really appreciate that. Do they do a kiss goodnight on the castle like Walt Disney World? No, we do not. They're pretty much, park is closed, you can shop on Main Street, goodbye. That was pretty much all you get there. Adrian, no problem. We were happy to do this stream. Yes, that's true, Stacy. No problem. Yeah, if Jenna was here, she would take us shopping. Yes. And then, you know, we may actually walk through some of the stores after this just real quick here just to look at some of the new merchandise real quick before we go home. Yeah, no problem, Christopher. Thank you. Thank you. No problem, Adrian. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, everybody. We really appreciate you all watching here. You know, some fun swing dancing tonight. We got to show you the fireworks. Yeah, so, okay, we're going to switch to us. In fact, here, let's switch to us so we can say goodbye here. Did I do it? Yay, I did it. Okay. Hi, everyone.
Coca-Cola says goodbye as well. Yes.
Yeah. So, I'm Britt, Aviation Photography in the chat. You'll probably see me. I'm one of the mods that are usually on the streams with Josh and Jenna. And this is?
Crystal.
She's my girlfriend and all that. So, yeah, we wanted to say. And all that. Yes, yes. So we want to thank you all for watching with us today. We hope you enjoyed this guest stream from here at Disneyland, California. You know, we had some fun stuff tonight.
And sunny Southern California.
Not at the moment. You know, it's kind of dark Southern California.
Dark Southern California.
Yes, yes, yes. All right, everybody. So we're going to... Ooh, focus, focus. All right. So everybody, let's see. The little chat's so small, it's like hard to read from there.
I just see white boxes
that
are covering my face.
Yeah, no problem, everybody. So, yeah. Anyway, look for Josh's video. I think he's going to have it out tomorrow about Epcot, the history of Epcot and all of that. Like an hour-long video, it sounds like. So that's going to be pretty awesome. You'll definitely want to check that out. And remember, Resort TV One, if you love this live streaming here, they do live streams every Friday from Walt Disney World, one of the parks, sometimes even Universal, which is pretty cool. Mm-hmm. They can do it from Disney Springs even, which is pretty awesome. Yeah. So they are all over, and they release new videos every single day. So make sure you are subscribed to this channel for more. All right, everybody. So thanks again for joining us. And I guess we're going to end it with have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
Bye-bye.